Well, this has actually been something that I've been super excited to be a part of for a long time. And this gives me an opportunity to do something that I'm passionate about. And really, it's just about recognizing someone that's been really the face of our organization for the past 35 years. And we have a teacher who's been here, has taught in the high school science and math department, and really created such an excellent department that it's recognized not only provincially but across Canada. And universities have just really been excited about the students that they've received that have been taught by this teacher. And Mr. Fox just embodies the characteristics of an excellent teacher. And in so many ways, he pours into you to help you to be successful. He challenges you to be your best. And just really cares about you and relates to you in today's culture to help our students grow spiritually. So today is that opportunity for our students to be able to recognize and celebrate Mr. Fox, his 35 years of teaching here at FCA, at Devon Park Christian School for the majority of those years. And so we're going to start a campaign, a $25,000 campaign that we're raising to enhance and improve the science lab here at Fredericton Christian Academy. So we wanted to take Mr. Fox's classroom and convert it and upgrade the resources and tools in his classroom to encourage him and celebrate his lifetime work here at Devon Park Christian School, Fredericton Christian Academy. May it be broken as an offering
of love. Hi, I'm Mark McDonald, and I'm a church communication strategist in North Carolina, and I'm proud to be class of 82. 37 years ago, everything changed for a small group of families who wanted to teach a Christian worldview. And a couple years later, everything changed again. I can still remember all the discussion about this young guy who had just arrived, and Mr. Fox seemed so normal. What an amazing administrator and teacher, though. He was serious and he still allowed fun. He cared for us and he demonstrated an intense passion for studying the Bible and for following Jesus Christ. When he arrived, everything changed for me. I got a teacher who became a spiritual mentor and a lifelong friend. Over the decades, as so many things have changed, I saw his demonstration of faithfulness. Trust God at all costs. 35 years. Think about all the things that have changed because of God's faithfulness and because Mr. Fox was faithful. Thank you, Randy. Keep pouring into your students. It changes everything.
Mr. Fox is a teacher. He's very understanding. He's very, very patient with me. Not the best at chemistry. If you have lots of questions, he's open to all the questions. He'll answer any questions you need. He's always here after school if you need him, and he'll help you before school. And if you have something that you're stressed about, he's very good at just saying, like, calm down, let's just read the question, break it up, and work through it. And so he's very understanding and gracious. It's a lot of dedication, and I think it's a mission for the Lord to work here. I would say he shows the love of the Lord through that, and being patient with all our questions and just kind of loving on us with, just calm down, it's all right. No need to stress out, it's just some math.
We've been extremely privileged here at FCA to have Mr. Fox train and prepare our students for over 3 decades. He's been more than just a teacher, he's been a mentor and a tremendous role model. He's educated an entire generation in the various science disciplines, and we're excited to have the opportunity to invest in our next generation with this brand new science center. Principal Macklin and I were part of the graduating class of 1995, and now 20 years later, as an FCA parent and a board member, I'm excited to see us undertake this project, and we're deeply honored to be able to attach Mr. Fox's name to it. Although if Mr. Fox had his way, I'm sure he'd leave his name right out of it, and affirm to God be the glory.
I'd like to thank you for taking the time to watch this video. And for those of you who would like to contribute to this campaign, there are two ways that you can do so. First, I know Mr. Fox would love to hear from you. For those of you who live across Canada, around the world, there is going to be an opportunity, a link on our website, where you can go and you can leave a personal note to Mr. Fox. Secondly, for those of you who are capable, I would love for you to be able to contribute financially. You can go to our website, www.fcae.ca, and there will be a link there for you to be able to see the Science Lab campaign for Mr. Fox, and you will be able to contribute financially there. And because this means so much to me, and Mr. Fox has poured into me through high school, and I've got the opportunity to see him over the last 20 years, I'm going to personally kick off this campaign, and I want to donate the first $1,000. I want to challenge you, for those of you who are capable, to be able to match me or to in any financial support that you could give us would be so appreciated. And so just once again, I want to thank you for supporting and encouraging Mr. Fox and myself, our school, and I just ask that you continue to hold us in prayer as we work with the youth of Fredericton and around the world.